Hard Kaizoku uploaded a new video. Video.
Card Kaizoku.
This video is sponsored by Card Market, Europe's largest online marketplace for trading card games. This is my 07 Purple Luffy deck list. I'm not going to do a deck breakdown because there's like no new cards in the deck. Well, except the Sanji, but yeah, everything else is the same as before. And we're running the 7 kit against Red Purple Law, but yeah, that's it. All right, enjoy. Yeah, Purple Luffy versus Gecko Moria will go first. I think I want a poly. No poly, dang it. Okay, we'll pass. Yeah, poly does hit a lot of the Thriller Bark cards. Okay, they have Bald Guy to start. They have a Borsa. Swing 5 and then ramp. They have a Poo. Okay, they counter 1, we'll ramp, play a Poo, and we get the poly that we need. Nice. They hit us with Perona, I guess we drop the Magellan. Which is 5. We still counter though. Counter 2. They could just play out Perona from hand. That doesn't make sense. They get more value using it, playing it out with leader ability. Okay, Kuzan. We pop that guy. Let's burn some 2Ks. Apu for 6. And then leader for 6 after. Yeah, they counter 2. Ramp. Play Poly. Kill Kuzan. On leader, attack for 6. I think they'll finally take. Yep, we'll pass. Maybe we ditch the kids in this matchup. Well, it's kid and maybe Magellan next turn for sure. Right, so they don't hit 8. Yeah, kid Magellan. And then 6 all around. 6 is all around. Sudo to kill our Apu, eh? 6 at us. I don't have a 2k counter. I might have to take this, actually. Unfortunately. That sucks. I have to take this. Now we get to 2k. Ranu 5, we'll counter 1. Ooh, Kaido. Okay, I don't want him to 8 Moria, so we'll do... Yeah, we'll just leave Ranu up. Poly 6. Poly 6 is a Japanese band that I like as well. They countered 2, so we'll play Kid, Magellan. Down leader, attack 6 into them. Counter 2 will pass. Okay, that's a lot of 2Ks you don't have to worry about. Yeah, Poly 6 is like a Devo-inspired band. Or do you guys even know who Devo is? Devo is like a 80s band? Like a new wave band? Okay, they do attack us for 6, bring out Perona. We have to discard something, so Kid is a good target. 6 into Pauly. Guess we'll counter 2. Or maybe we should just let him die. Absalom 6, right? Or you could do like 9. Oh, 5 at us. We block, and then he'll do 7 brand new? I don't know. 7 brand new, I actually don't have the counter for. So they play Porcelino. Okay. Oh, maybe we actually do play the kid. Right, it would save some counter. We don't have any counter in hand. Let's think this through. Maybe I need the queen out, actually. Yeah, I need the queen out, actually. Turn it on. We'll replace the kid with 2k counters. I think, yeah, this was a better overall play for us. Poly 7 at Absalom. He die. Magellan 7 at their leader. They take. We'll swing with kid 2 for 7. They take. Leader for 8. They take. We'll pass. Okay. Setting up for the win. But yeah, they'll probably play Moria this turn. Okay, they play a Bald Guy. I'm balding it up here. Pick up a Tashigi. How many 2Ks are gone? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They might have like 5, 6, 7 more. No, there's more 2Ks in the discard. Over half of his 2Ks should be gone, right? Okay, 8 at Kid. I think we, it's okay to let him die. And then he can't threaten any of our other 6k bodies. Yeah, 6 here at Poly, right? We'll counter 2. Okay, we 9 Kaido for sure. So, Kaido. We'll kill Hogback. Do Poly 6 at their leader. Counter 2. Magellan 6 at their leader. They counter 2, leader 6 at their leader. Counter 2, oh my god, how many 2Ks do they have? Okay, you just kill Perona then? Might even be safe to attack with Queen? Yeah, we'll do it. Queen 6. Counter 2, oh my god, is that every 2K in their deck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Yeah, that's almost every 2k in their deck. And the 11, Sudo's out. They have a Sabo 2. Well, they're not going for game, that's for sure. And our Kaido is safe, that's for sure. Okay, Ice Age onto the Queen. The Absalom's coming back out. That kills Queen. 7 is at Poly. We counter 2. I think we win now, right? He can't kill anything else on board. Yep, he just rage quits. Typical Gecko player, they're all the same. Okay, bye. We have Purple Luffy versus Lucci. I hope he doesn't leave this time. I don't know why he left the last time. Mulligan this. Okay, Poly good. We'll keep this, or we'll pass this. We have no choice but to keep because it's a mulligan. We will swing 5 and then ramp. Took, we'll ramp. I guess we'll play page 1. Pass. I was thinking of saving it for ulti page 1 combo, but we'll just use ulti as 2k counters this game. So 5 at us, we'll counter 2. They play Lucci, just as a body on board that we can kill with Poly, so thank you. Page 1, 6. They take, we'll ramp. Oh, I almost clicked Sanji by accident. Poly kill. Down leader attack 6. The counter 2 will pass. Okay, we can start playing 2 things a turn next turn, but we don't have our 5 drops. Everything's a 4 in our hand. I guess we can ulti page 1 and play Apu. Like, completely flood the board. 6 at page 1, we'll counter 1. Okay, I guess we're not doing that. Sabo out. A lot of cards in hand for them. What does Sanji do again? Okay, I'll never have less Dawn than them, so I think he's just a blocker. And I drew Apu anyway. We'll do page 1, 6. They take Poly 6. They counter 2, leader 7. Okay, they block counter 2. Oh my god, only 2 minutes have passed. I felt like a lot more time has passed than that. Okay, they counter with 1k counters, which is good. Play ulti. Beat out page 1, and we'll play Apu and pass. We got a full board, the party on my side, kind of lonely on their side. There's no blackboard wipe, right? It's not Magic the Gathering, there's no like damnation. That's a white card? No, what's the black one? I'm too curious, I have to Google. No, that's the black one, I got it right. Okay, 5 at us. I guess we'll counter. I don't know why. Probably should have taken. What comes out this turn? Gecko Moria? It is, right? That's why he didn't attach Dawn to leader? Okay. What can he kill? Just page 1 maybe? So Rebecca, Spandam. Spandam finds Khalifa. And then Rebecca finds Khalifa, so they have 4k counter in hand. Alright. See how many 7ks you can handle. Here's one. Take. Here's another. He does have 2 blockers though. They counter 3. Here's another 7. They block. Here's another 7. They take. I guess 8 8. Here's an 8. So you can't counter. Block counter 2. I mean, they counter 4. Here's another 8. They block. Okay, we'll pass. I think we survive unless there's like a rush black card that is usable in that deck that I don't know about. Purple Party. 6k at ulti. Counter two then. They have one body. They can play another Moria right now, I'm guessing. Or else why'd he put a Dawn? Oh, Stussy is 9. Okay, 9 at Poly. He dies. Stussy kills Spandam and kills 6k. Then I just finish him the turn after. Or he could do Sabo Borsolino. Turtle up. Babalino. Okay, the Tempest kicked. What does that do? Minus 3 cost, right? This is the new Great Eruption. Balanced one. Okay, there's another Moria. So they can Lucci to kill both of my page ones, but no blocker. So they play Rebecca instead. I did nothing to my page ones. 2-2. Then Rebecca brings back Khalifa again? Yes, okay. Oh, and then Rebecca can play Spandam from hand, who can play out another CP from discard, which is a Lucci now, right? This is such a disgusting combo. Even more convoluted than the Gecko Moria deck combos. That kills our page ones, but I still think we have enough here. We'll do 7 from Apu. Counter out of hand. Do 9 from ulti, they block, and then 10 from leader. Should be game. Yep, we got it. Bye. We have Purple Luffy versus starter deck 14. Luffy? What the heck? What does he do? Give all your characters plus 1 costs. His entire deck isn't out yet, right? I don't know. We'll keep this though. We'll pass. Okay, they play. I have my crew. That just lets them draw a card. Okay, leader 5. They take. We'll ramp and play page 1. Pass. Then Polly kills a 4 cost, but their deck makes everything cost more, right? So we probably can't kill anything with Polly. We might just play him for the ramp, though. Yeah, they swing at us for 9. I guess we have to take this. Page 1, 6. Counter 2. Do I ramp? Yeah, we'll go to 10. So we'll ramp here. Play Poly, then leader 6, we'll pass. I think he has to play something so we won't get another big leader swing again. But anyway, we'll start playing a bunch of blockers from next turn, so. Okay, leader 6 at page 1. We'll counter, 4, 1, 5 down for like, there's like a Frankie card, right? What is it, Sanji? You have a cost 6 or greater character in play, kill up to one of your opponent's 5 cost characters. And he himself counts, I guess, because of the leader ability. Okay, and Heracles is also a new card, but I'll read that later. Okay, I just play 2 cards now, every turn, so do leader 5. Oh, it has 1000 power? No, 8 cost. Okay, this is 6 cost. So they countered 1. Play Kid into Magellan. Make them deramp some Dawn. Page 1-7. I don't know what big points he needs to meet. I'm just playing Magellan just cuz. Okay, they took down to 2. We're equal life now. 6k at us. Page card 2. Okay, this makes the Sanji into a 7. So leader still doesn't get plus 1000 power. 6 at page 1, we'll counter 1. What is his attack? I can't see. It's not even on the card. Oh yes it is. 6 at page 1 again, I guess we'll counter. Another Sanji. Yep. Kills our kid. Okay, we'll do 6 at Sanji. Oh, 6 at them is better, because they're a 5 life leader. A 5000 power leader. Counter 2. Page 1, 6 at leader. Counter 1. And another 1, that's good. Leader 5 at leader. They took. Okay, we'll play Queen. Get rid of this kid. Play second queen? They'll be at 9. If I play Magellan, they'll be at 8. I don't think there's anything I need to worry about. I don't know. We'll play another queen. Get rid of Magellan. I guess we'll learn if we have to worry about the 9 dawn turn for Luffy. This black Luffy. I didn't even read what any of his cards do in the spoilers. The reveals. What does the Sage card do? Okay. It gives everything plus 1 cost and then you draw a card when you play it. 6k at page 1 again. We'll counter 1. Counter 2. Defending the 6k is better than defending my leader. Okay, another 6 item. Counter 2. Another 6. We'll counter 1 this time. They do play Gecko Moria. It didn't matter. But their leader does get buffed because they have 1 extra dawn, so maybe it did matter. Rebecca Heracles, what does he do now? Now that he's out. Oh. Give up to one of your black characters, plus 2 costs. Then they play the Brook out, that doesn't do anything. Okay. We have lethal here. They have 1 blocker out. We'll do an 8k here. Okay, they block. Do an 8k here. They took. We'll do an 8k then. They counter. We'll do an 8k. That we win. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Bye. We have Luffy versus Enel. Okay, historically I do good into this guy. But let's see if the 07 tools make him like too good against me. Mulligan. Okay, I would like a poly, but I didn't find one. I found the poly. The leader of 5. They take. Right. Yep, we'll ramp. Play out a poo and pass. Does he play something for me to kill on turn 4? Or 4 dawn turn? Turn 2? Onami? Uh-oh. 7k. We'll counter. I think I need every card in my deck, in my life. We'll do 6 Apu. Well, actually, no. If I lose that, I still... That's better, right? I lose 1 card in life instead of 2 cards in hand. But maybe I'm dumb, actually. Yeah, confirmed I'm dumb. But we'll ramp. Play Poly, kill Nami, Bell Meter, attack for 6. Yeah, I would have just lost a page 1. So instead of losing 1k counter, I lost 3k counter, because I'm a dummy. 6 at Apu, well, counter 1. Yodatsu kills nothing. Alright, we'll play Queen. We'll get rid of Polys we don't need. Alright, we'll do... I can do 7s and threaten. To like end, or like get him low. He's at 8 next turn. Or I could play X-Trick and make him discard a card in hand. We'll do the 7s, that sounds better. Apu 7. Okay, they countered 3. Poly 7. They take. Then we'll do 8 from leader that they might take or counter 4. Okay, they do counter. Pass. That's good, we got his hand down to 5. If I had just played X-Trick, it would have been down, it would have been down 1 card only. Okay, so they don't have a 8 dawn play. So 10 at Poly, sure. And 9 at Apu, I can defend this. So I will. Do I need to play Kaido? Might as well, right? Play Kaido. Kill Gadots. To 5 from leader. Probably should have attacked first before playing Kaido. Okay, they countered 2, which is a good sign. 6 from Apu, another 2k. They took. Frankie, that heals them. Queen for 7, they take. And then Kaido for the win. Yeah, okay. But Luffy still does get into Enel, it seems. Let's try to get a rematch to confirm though. I don't like to base it off just one game. Yeah, the meta is great once Sakazuki is gone for Purple Luffy. Looks like he's not gonna rematch though. Either like server desync or he's just AFK, so bye. We have Sabo versus 07 Sabo. We have Luffy versus 07 Sabo, is what I meant to say. We can work with this. No, I want a poly, right? Okay, we'll pass. Okay, they play starter deck Nami. That's standard, I think. Leader 5. Right, it makes your leader ability always available. They took, we'll ramp. I guess we play page 1, pass. They play Karasu to make us a 4k leader. That goes for 6. I think I have to take that. Kids. I haven't faced any red purple law to like verify if this is useful or not yet, but I'm just gonna assume it is for now. Louis Magellan here. Or I can ramp for kid. Ramp for kid, I'll go to 7, back down to 6, and 8 to turn after. Or I just play Magellan, that's probably better. Play Magellan, they'll lose a Dawn, page 1, 6. Counter 2, we'll do 6 from leader. You take, we'll pass. If I go to 7 next turn, I can ramp to 8. Though, I guess if I wanted to be at 8, I should have ramped this turn. So I have one extra card, and one extra Dawn to use. Okay, we're playing conservatively. Another Karasu, they can put 2 Dawn on this one as well, but then they can't use their leader ability, so it'll be vulnerable. Yeah, they don't do that. Rested Dawn on leader. It'd be 6-6. Yes, it is 6. Probably shouldn't take too many of these, but I can't defend the other 6, so we'll take this one just to get options, and we got some options. Okay, 6 from leader, we counter 3. Maybe we should play the kid then. Or if I can survive until next turn, can I rush him down? I just need to play a blocker, right? Yeah. Okay. We'll play queen and then remove the kids for a counter. That's 5, I have 2 left over. 5-7-7, sure. 5 from leader. Then I can hit 9 after if I ramp. Hit the counter 1. Magellan a 7. It took. Page 1-7. Counter 3. Play queen, minus 1 Dawn. Get rid of the kids. 1 kid. Honestly, I should ramp this turn to have one more card for counter. Oh no, but if he makes us take a life, it comes to our hand as counter anyway, right? So it only makes sense to ramp if I wanted to attack for a 6k. Which I maybe might have been some merit to that. I'm relearning Purple Luffy, so chill. Give me a second. Cut me some slack. Okay, kid and killer. Do the Karasus, I have to worry about them. Only one of them can activate the when attacking. Yeah, that one will. Do have 5k counter. So this is a 7, this will be a 7, this will be a 7. This Karasu I can block. Oh, they kill our page 1 instead? Okay. Then I just win, right? Huh. Yeah, how to beat Sabo, just don't interact with his board at all. Okay, 8k, kid and killer at Magellan. We can defend that for 3. Because we're going for game. Except Magellan, we counter 1 because we're going for game. And then 5 at us, we'll block because it's free. Okay, so Magellan 7. He took it. It's a good sign. Queen 12. We had it. Alrighty then, bye. Kaizoku.